Okay, Richard, what's happening?
Well, here we are on Venice Beach again, and we had quite a good jazz band that's now transitioned to rock and roll, which is a little more dodgy, but we've noticed that every 15 minutes something really weird happens. We just had a guy going past with a full-size sort of crucifixion-style cross with a third wheel, waving at everybody. You just never know what's going to happen next, really.